is this place?
All right, ladies and gentlemen. Here we are.
You again.
Final Fantasy 15. Well, today we're going to be doing the Mogul Chocobo Carnival.
And what would that be? I say, let's do it. Wouldn't want to pass that up. Better get started.
Okay, so
you
I
can't
would say
do the Moogle dance.
The first thing we need to do is get in the spirit of things with the outfit.
I bet you I can.
Come on, let's go already.
Why don't we take a picture here of us and this great view? Great! Get ready to pose.
Wait for me! Oh, Moogles are so adorable! Look at these little chocobos! They even run super fast! No way! I want to see!
Enjoy the festivities!
I can't wait to see the fireworks. Me neither.
Kapow!
Okay, let's try and do this dance here.
Huh? Like this? Wow. I can't believe I just
Kapow!
Did that.
Welcome to the carnival!
Get this. One of those vouchers lets you stay in the
Kapow!
Best room in Louisville. We are
what?
So doing that.
Huh? Like this? I can't believe I just
Kapow!
Did that.
Enjoy the festivities!
I can barely even recognize the city with all these decorations strung up.
So glad we came here together.
I know. It's like a dream come true.
Welcome to the carnival!
never seen a city like this.
Hey, my balloon!
Where's the arena?
I think you have to take the gondola.
Thanks.
My boy, did you know that moguls are...
Sweet. Got 5 medallions already.
So, moguls or chocobos?
Well, that's an easy one. Chocobos, of course.
Friendship over.
I bet you can't do the Moogle dance.
Enjoy the festivities!
I love chocobos. They're so fluffy.
Wrong! Only the dolls are!
Excuse me, sir. Have you seen any baby chocobos trotting around?
Can't say I have. Why?
Well, I brought my prize chicks to the carnival, but, you know, they flew the coop. So if you run into any of them, would you do me a favor and catch them for me?
Quest we've got added.
Welcome to the carnival!
What a race!
Never seen a city like this.
Now, where was that cafe?
Come on.
Enjoy the festivities!
I bet you can't do the Moogle dance.
I bet you I can.
How about a ride on the gondola to see the sights?
That was one of the little chicks we gotta catch. It was weird because last time I did this on Xbox and I knew the controls a little better.
Spend the night in a luxury suite for a few more medallions.
Ooh, how many more do we need?
Welcome to the carnival!
There he went. Get out of the way.
Gotcha.
So that's 1 out of 15 of those. Here is one of our photo opportunities. Thank you. say, because it should give me some indication that I did that. Okay, so we got that.
Enjoy the festivities! Welcome to the carnival!
What should we do next?
Come on, let's go already!
What a race!
Oh, my legs are killing me.
Have fun at the carnival!
This might be another one. The other ones was the musicians. I think they're up on the other part of the island.
We are so doing that.
So we won't get those for a little bit, but
I bet you can't do the Moogle dance.
I bet you I can.
Welcome to the prize counter. Looking to trade in your medallions?
Big medallions. So we could buy, you know, certain things, but I think you have to have the medallions to buy the stuff. I believe if we get 50, we get the lodging voucher, which is the spot at the Ville. Which is actually sort of cool, because it's, you know, a little bit of a cool-looking firework show.
Well, that's an easy one. Chocobos, of course.
Friendship. And considering the fact that a room at the LaVille is 30 grand,
enjoy
it's
the festivities.
Sort of cool to get it for 50 medallions.
If you're looking to get around the city, might I suggest the gondola? Trip.
Let's head over this way and see what we got.
Welcome to the carnival!
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Say cool, another chick.
Sweet. What should we do next?
Oh, Moogles are so adorable. Where was the firework show again?
Wonder what's over there.
Enjoy the festivities.
Those.
Welcome to the carnival.
Alright, so we got a fishing contest, which of course is right up Knox Alley.
You bet.
Okay, no, give it a shot, I guess. Let's see what we can do here. Now, again, I cannot remember because I don't know what the fish around here are. But And I know we're not using Miss Lore, so... use any of the lures that I only have one of, because if the line slaps, then we lose it. Let's go ahead and try this just because. Like a halfway decent size fish. I don't know if it's tagged or not, but
hey, I got one.
Okay, so I guess we got a dragon's beard. That's, I guess, what the tag was for. Onward.
Guess I'll take what I can catch.
Oh, medallion, alright. It's something.
All right, it's a small fry. kid out.
One more, at least anyway, for right now. We'll get on with doing some more of the events.
Snagged a tag. Or not.
Nope, no tag on that one. Okay, so for right now, that's cool. We've caught some fish, we got a few tags, it's all good. Somewhat gives you the idea.
Enjoy the festivities!
Let's move on. I think, yeah, this was a dead end over there.
Well, that's an easy one.
Let's take a quick
check. Welcome to the prize counter. Looking to trade in your medallion?
Halfway to the lodging voucher. That's pretty sweet.
And
I'm pretty sure you can only do one of those. So let's say you get like 150 of the chocobo medallions. Like, you're not going to get 3 stays at the hotel. It's literally just a one-shot deal. Oh wait, actually we can go check over here because we went down here and went right. Let's go down here and go straight because there's another quest across the bridge there that we can hopefully do. Thank God the runaway chicks from over there. Let's see what we got here.
Enjoy the festivities!
Okay, yeah, these you have to take pictures of the chocobos with those color noses. I'm pretty sure if you just mark that quest, it'll tell you where to go to get them. Sometimes finding them is a little tricky, but I mean, if you look around real good, you can usually find them.
A photo contest, huh? I could do that.
But for right now, let's just go ahead and keep looking around. And of course, you don't have any weapons or there's no fights or anything, but you can still point warp. Like if I wanted to point warp over that way, I could, instead of walking all the way around the bridge there. I don't think there's any items down here. Okay, so let's do it. Let's go down this way.
You know,
first.
I think
it looks like it's dead ends over here. Let's see if there's any items to pick up.
We still haven't swung by Margo.
Then let's go.
That, of course, is Mago's over there. There is a quest over there where you have to serve food. I guess people order food and you have to remember what the orders they are, who ordered what and stuff. Here.
Welcome to the carnival!
There you got him. I was gonna say, we better get that. Okay, so one more of those and we're a third of the way done with that. There's another fishing spot over here. Go ahead and take another crack. That's the one thing I didn't get when I played this on Xbox, because I'd really like to get that reel, but it's, you know, as you can imagine, it's harder than it looks, so. Trying to get Noctis's fishing up to 10 anyway, so.
Way to get my hopes up for nothing.
And as you can see, not every fish has a tag on it, so. A lot of this is luck.
I guess I'll take what I can catch.
Alright, that at least has a tag on it. Oh, there's some more medallions, that's cool. Alright. Okay, so yeah, that's enough of that. Now we fished at this spot.
Enjoy!
We snapped all of them.
It sure wasn't easy.
All right, so I think I closed out that area. Double check over here. Just to make sure this is where we've been. Right, yeah, that's where we first found out about the fishing contest. Looks like we want to be over here on the other part of the island. That's where most of the other quests are going to be. And the 15 chicks are spread out throughout all of these places, so you literally do want to go ahead and walk around through the whole thing. That's where we found out about that other contest. Let's go up here, because I'm not sure we did go up here.
I wonder what's over there.
Or not. Yeah, this will take us to a new part of the island. Check that out.
Welcome to the carnival! Enjoy the festivities!
Third of the way through that quest.
Oh,
pretty sure he probably came from over here, so I'm guessing there's nothing really down here. This is just a dead end. No items, enough. The fact that they did this, because, you know, I mean, it's not super, super...
No, I heard there aren't many black chocobos left in the world.
You know, what happened to them?
It's not like a super, super awesome and insanely good addition to the game, but it's something different. You know what I mean? It's something that they give you, you know.
So, Moogles or chocobos?
Well, that's an easy one. Chocobos.
It gives you an
course.
Opportunity to just Friendship run around, have over. Some fun. Yep, that's where we found the kids' balloons. So, yep, we can head back up here. Oh, whoa, 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 here we go. Here's another photo op. That's another one of those. Couple more medallions. I don't think there's anything up here.
So, where are you off to next?
Alright, now this. Yeah, this is how we get over to do those other quests over there. But let's go ahead and make sure we've explored this whole part of the island first. Pretty sure we're pretty close to have done everything, yeah, because this is just going to take us back to the starting area. So, yep, we're looking pretty good. I guess we can go ahead and shoot, yeah, over to that part of the island. Sure, we've checked most of this part of the island.
I'm so glad we came here together.
I know. It's like a dream come true. Oh,
Moogles
are so adorable.
This is where we came up and all that.
Welcome to the carnival!
This is the part of the island where the dress was. This is in this window is where we found Luna's dress in the main game. Let's go run down here, see if there's another chick or another, any items to pick up. Some more medallions, that's cool.
I can't believe we snapped all of them.
It sure wasn't easy.
Enjoy the festivities!
Let's go cruise over to this side now.
Welcome to the carnival!
Welcome to the prize counter. Looking to trade in your medallions?
See, all the prizes are the same, but we're at 33. We're doing really good on the medals here. I mean, for not having done any real events or anything like that, we're actually getting pretty close to having the logging voucher there. Like I said, I think I said I'm a third before. I think we're a quarter. Oh, no, we are a third because it's one out of 15 of the chicks. So, you know, we're over a third of the way with that quest. Yes. 7. So, in a manner of speaking, we're almost half done with that. And if I'm not mistaken, I think getting all 15 of those is how you get
found
the
one.
Dream egg that a lot of people are talking about. Pretty sure that's what you get for that, but I'm not 100% sure of that. Like I said, it's been a long time since I've done this, so. Grow. Oh, thief. And apparently we know that where that is. That's at the, that's like over by the $10,000 Justice Monsters machine. And where we got the ribbon for 40 Oracle coins. Oh, and there's Candy Crow right there. We just saw him over there. Okay. So that's cool. We got a couple more little things to do. Which I don't know. I mean, I guess if you've never been through this before, this is probably pretty cool because it's, I don't know, maybe 3-4 hours worth of new stuff to do, different stuff to do. Like I said, it's not like having a whole big addition to the game, but it's something different, you know? It's, like I said, I think it's really cool. I think it's a good idea. Let's see what's up here. Alright, now we're breaking into the part of the island that has the other quest to do anyway, so. And in a way, if you've never been to Altitia or whatever, this is kind of a good way to explore getting around the island, I guess. That's another little thing that's kind of cool here. Gives you a chance to explore Altitia without having the main story quests to have to worry about, I guess. Oh, here we go. Let's see what she's got.
Hey, where's my balloon?
All right, another little quick one done. More medallions. Well, let's see what this quest is.
Hey there, Dark and Mysterious. You look like a guy with a strong sense of aesthetics. Mind helping me decorate the park with these adorable little dolls?
Now, if I'm not mistaken, I think this one, this is the one that's going to take a little trial and error. But she gives you a piece of paper, I think, that tells you how to decorate it, and you've got to decipher what the clues mean.
Splendid. Well, good luck, and don't mess it up.
Okay, decode the instructions and decorate the park accordingly. Okay, for every Kui, there is a Kubo. Between the squares, a Moogle must go. Atop the star, one bird shall doze, while another roosts to the left of the rose. Okay, now these are your clues. So between the squares, I think it said a Moogle must go. And now the Koopo and the other one, the Quay, is the noise is obviously Moogles and Chocobos go. So if you played a lot of the Final Fantasy quests, you might know a lot of this stuff. Okay, for every Quay, there is a Koopo. Pretty sure it said it's up the star of bird shell though, so I'm pretty sure that's gotta be a chocobo. I'm thinking for every Quay there is a Koopo. To me, that means we got two Chocobos. So I'm guessing this is probably going to be a Moogle. Because to the star, a bird dozes while another one's to the left of the rose. I'm thinking the rose is the red box. Choking to death here first.
Look at that. You did it. But did you put all the dolls in their proper places?
Excellent.
It's beautiful. Oh, it's magnificent. You must be so proud of yourself.
Alright, so we got that right the first time. But that again is how you're supposed to read the clues and decipher the clues. So to explain that again, it said for every Quay there is a Koopa, which means there should be an even amount of them all. And the bird dozing on the star obviously meant that there was a Chocobo on the star. The left of the rose, the one box was red. So, that pretty much meant a Chocobo went on the left of the red box. So that kind of only left me two Moogles to the right. Now, I think we have to do this again. So let's see what happens here.
Hey there, dark and mysterious. You look like a guy with a strong sense of aesthetics. Mind helping me decorate the park with these adorable little dolls?
Let's do it.
Splendid. Well, good luck, and don't mess it up.
Okay, so we have to do this again. And again, it's all gonna, let's decipher the clues. Let's see what we got here. We got the green box, a star, red, green, blue. Okay, so let's see what happens. Let's see what the clues are. The A chorus of quay drowns out the Koopo, which means that there's more chocobos than there are moogles. Left of the star roosts a chocobo. Alright, so we know that there's that. Put a moogle here. Okay, it said left of the star. I basically made that obvious. So left of the star roosts a chocobo. This is obviously going to be a chocobo. Left of this star is a chocobo. Okay, so left of the star is a chocobo. A moogle sits on the circle's side. Left of the square does another reside. All right, now since there's going to be more chocobos than there are things, that would only leave us to put two chocobos here. That right there puts it at 2 and 2. Ooh, there's two stars. Try putting a chocobo here. I think that the other moogle was supposed to go over there. So I think we got this one wrong.
Look at that. You did it. But did you put all the dolls in their proper places?
No.
It's beautiful, breathtaking, opulent, magnificent.
Okay, I guess we did. Okay, we did get it. Right on.
You must be so proud of yourself.
So, rock on with my bad self, I guess.
I could just trade him in.
Okay. Now, if I'm not mistaken, yep, that's 55 medallions, so we can totally go get the room at the hotel if we wanted to now.
Never seen a city so
But
alive.
Let's keep going for a minute here. And I was gonna say, because I'm pretty sure there's another chick running around here that I think we can get somewhere in that area. I think that's another decorate.
So,
the
where are you off to
here.
Next?
Yep, here we go. There's another chick. Got him. Okay, so that's 8 out of 15 of those.
So, where are you off to next?
Let's see if we can do this one real quick, because
hey,
I think
dark
this
and
is
mysterious.
Another.
You look like a guy with a strong sense of aesthetics. Mind helping me decorate the park with these adorable little dolls?
Let's do it.
Splendid. Well, good luck, and don't mess it up.
Now this is hopefully a little easier because there's only 3 boxes. So, let's see what happens. Less Koopo than Quay. But a star-seated Moogle would make my day. So, there's 2 Chocobos to 1 Moogle. The Moogle obviously sits on the star. So this should be pretty easy. So both of these should be chocobos. Because it's less Koopo than Quay, si vous plaît. And a star-seated Moogle would make my day, so that seems like it's pretty obvious. The chocobos are on the outside.
Look at that. You did it. But did you put all the dolls in their proper places? It's beautiful, breathtaking, opulent, magnificent. You must be so proud of yourself.
What to do with all these medals?
And apparently a big crowd is gathering around, so they love our decorations. But okay, so I guess for right now, I think that's enough for this video anyway. I will continue this in another video. But for right now, I mean, I am sort of limited as to how long my videos can be because I only have Share Factory to do it. So I'm gonna have a little bit of editing here to do, but I will put out another video with this. I guess for right now, I would like to say thank everybody who's watching this. If you like what you see, feel free to leave a like. You can also feel free to subscribe. For right now, this is Jimbo19, and I am out.